Hello, I'm Dr. Elizabeth Teal, Director of the Pediatric Epilepsy Program at the Massachusetts General Hospital. Today, I want to speak with you about a topic that is on many people's minds, COVID-19 vaccinations for those living with epilepsy. With all the excitement, and rightly so, over the Moderna, Pfizer, and Johnson & Johnson vaccines, there remain a lot of questions about who the vaccines are appropriate for. First, who is eligible to be vaccinated and who should be vaccinated. Both children and adults will need to be vaccinated in order to arrest the spread and keep COVID-19 at bay. However, currently the vaccines that have been approved for emergency use have only been approved for people who are 18 years or older. Note, in the case of Pfizer, for those 16 years and older. Adults living with epilepsy, as defined by those who are over 18, should be vaccinated based on their eligibility and availability in their respective areas as soon as they are eligible. There is no evidence to suggest that those with epilepsy are at a higher risk of side effects from this vaccine. And because we want to pay special attention to children, I'm going to focus the rest of my remarks on the 18 and under population living with epilepsy. Why is this group not eligible for the current vaccines? Children under 18 have different biological makeup than adults and are still going through the process of development and maturation. Thus, it is important to ensure that the approved vaccines will be safe and effective for a growing child. Given the criticality of having everyone vaccinated, both Moderna and Pfizer have clinical trials in place right now to test the effectiveness and safety of their vaccines on children ages 12 and up. Data on these trials are expected to be released over the summer. The results will also take into consideration dosing requirements for children because, as mentioned earlier, they are younger and at a different phase of their development, and it is essential that we understand any potential impact to those whose bodies and brains are still growing and developing. Recently, Moderna announced that they have begun trials for those 6 months up to 12 years old. Additional studies from other pharmaceutical companies on children 11 and younger are expected to begin later this year. The long and the short of it is, based on what we know, the COVID-19 vaccines are safe for adults living with epilepsy. Studies are underway to assess the safety and efficacy and proper dosing for those between 12 and 18, and we expect to have results later this summer. Additionally, Moderna has begun studies on children under 12 years of age, with additional pharmaceutical companies expected to expand their studies to this age group later this year. Thank you very much, and stay safe.